The Philadelphia Eagles may have won the Super Bowl last night, but this Eagles fan has more than one reason to celebrate. Max was in Philadelphia celebrating the big win when he came across a stranger proposing to his girlfriend. The man got down on one knee to the complete shock from the girl. And rambunctious cheers from onlookers. This will be a night this ecstatic couple will never forget.